All right, this is Franklin with Expert Village. Again, I'm talking about how to use Nero. Now we're back to the front interface of Nero. So let's start with DVDs. This is going to be some of the main options. First, we're going to give an overview of what all the terms means. That way you can make yourself familiar. This is a favorites menu. So as you go through the different products during the suites, and you have certain things that maybe erase DVDs or certain things that you do the most, like maybe you play audio or you make an MP3 DVD, more than anything else, you want to add those to your favorites menu. You want to make a data DVD. Now, a data DVD is specifically recording information. Let's say, for instance, if you have a video from your home video camera and it is in an AVI file, if you record that as a video DVD like this right here, it will play on your DVD player, but you will not be able to take it off and edit it again. So what you want to do is you want to make a data DVD. Let's say, for instance, if you have a song, but you have, you know, maybe 200 songs and you want to back them up on DVDs, but you don't need that to play into your audio CD player, then you want to make a data DVD.